Keeping stray cats and dogs safe is in question tonight. Collier County Commissioner floated the idea or the question whether the money spent on pet shelters is better used elsewhere. Wake News reporter Michelle Alvarez live in Naples at 6. Michelle, what does the commissioner want to use that money for?
Yeah, Commissioner Chris Hall wants to find $520,000 to get services for families or enhance parks. Collier County doesn't have that kind of money in the budget, so he suggested getting rid of the no-kill policy at domestic animal services. Well, that idea didn't exactly go over either. Collier County Commissioner Chris Hall knew he was about to say something divisive. He wasn't wrong.
I look at the budget for domestic animal services, and I see that that's a $5.25 million annual budget. We're operating 7 days a week. So my thoughts are to risk sounding cruel, and I'm not cruel at all. We're a no-kill policy. And it seems like to me like if you ever go to a no-kill policy, there's no returning back. And I can understand that rationale. But when it comes to money and funding, do you want to fund pit bulls and pit bull mixes, or do you want to fund people?
Hall suggested getting rid of the no-kill policy at domestic animal services and use the savings to enhance parks and recreation. So I went to Baker Park where I met Daniel Weber and his five-month-old pup. Weber told me he believes in no-kill shelters.
I believe we have to exhaust all options before, you know, we start doing something like that. It's so primitive.
Humane Society Naples CEO Sarah Beckler said they've been here since the 60s, have always been no-kill, and can't imagine it any other way.
I think part of that no-kill philosophy is that they'll be with us as long as they need to be until they find their people or their place, and we're really proud of that, and I think the community really loves that because we know that we aren't saying goodbye unnecessarily to any animals.
And in Florida, there are 22 counties that have reached the status of no-kill, with their shelters having a save rate of 90% or higher. I did reach out to Commissioner Chris Hall for comment today, but was told he was not available. Reporting live in Naples, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.